Imam Ali was told of Kharijit that he got up in the night to pray and recite the holy book. Imam Ali said, "To sleep with having sincere faith in religion and Allah is better than to pray with wavering faith."